as everybody know, you know, one of my closest friends was Kenjon. Kenjon would not go over there. Kenjon was always here, looking in the mirror, getting the curls for the girls. He really believed in that, and I think if you see him now, you know he looks all jacked up top. But down low, you know, he got to get on the squat rack. So we make this, we got to send it to him. You know, I gave him a shout out. This is for Kenjon, and the curls right here, this is for you.